Embrace the change that glorifies God. Not the one that makes you kind of get a little older and mean. Watch your temper. Watch your level of unforgiveness. It can slip away from us. That's all I'm saying. And sometimes you have to have people around you to say, hey, hey, hey. Sure, you may be changing and going for the better, but you're going for the better down a bad road right now. Let God's glory shine. That's what he said in the word. And somebody said, just wait. It's coming.